With the threat of the coronavirus in Fort Bend County under a stay-home order, SMSD is providing meals for certain families to ensure they're taken care of. The Multimedia Communications Director of the City of Stafford, Ms. Carolyn Intrich, shares more.
How has the participation been pretty good still?
Yeah, we have some, the team is coming and breakfast and lunch. We try to take care of everything for everybody. We are here on the front and some on the back still provided for the kids.
Okay, and it hasn't slacked off as far as people coming yet, or a steady stream of people this whole time, or?
Basically the same thing.
This is about the way it is?
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
All right, well, really appreciate what you're doing.
Okay, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Take care.
For more information, please visit www.staffordmsd.org. For Spartan Spotlight, I'm Raquel Sims.